So, could you think of any stories to tell?
Good morning, everybody. We had the stream just stop working, and I've been playing for like 10 minutes, so I'm not going to go back. We didn't do anything. All I did was do some upgrading, and I bought some new chest armor and stuff.
There was a man I knew of long ago.
So, good morning. My name's Keith. This is God of War.
His stories
on Tank Media Games.
And purposeful.
Sounds fun. Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
I don't think we can do anything over there yet. Boy, that story was the best one I've ever heard. Don't look at me, I'm crying. So, I guess I need to go around the other side. Ooh, hey, we got a little puzzle going on. Let's get it. Let's open up these boxes. Excuse me.
Nightmare!
Where?
Fire above us!
Where? From whence? You're dead.
We are done here. Boy, over here.
Boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
Okay. We done it.
Ah, more of those. Good.
Open up. Another apple. An apple. We need more apples. Please, Lord, give us more apples. Without the apples, we will never survive. Place. All right, so I've obviously been wasting my time a little bit. Apologies. Some money though. I'll go back this way.
Got another story?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. Oh.
Oh.
We will finish that later.
Okay.
This way. And what we'll do is we'll go down there. And we will open up that thing.
That statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's place.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Good. Well done.
Here we go!
fists, folks. Ah, just kidding. You should have kept moving. You're done.
That takes care of that. I can't read these either. But they're different from the others.
This game is so beautiful to me. I love hitting people with my axe. It just makes me so happy, yeah. It makes me so happy to hit people with my axe. That will do. Let's do this thing, boy. Honey, I'm home. Oh boy. I know for a fact I will not be able to beat that. I'm not even opening it. Because...
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Because I've played this game before, and I know that that one is like two or three witches, and it is very, very difficult. Hey, a crystal. Dum, bum, 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 carry it on my shoulder, bum, 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 carry it on my arm.
Boy.
Read. Does that need to be elsewhere at all? It don't look like it. Sindri, I haven't much time, but
have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
No, I haven't. Sorry. No need to discuss, because I have not.
Oh.
Get rude. Ride this back to the top. Come on, Atreus. Oh, young Atreus, let's go. Goodbye.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Look at the frost coming off the axe. Just barely see it. Or maybe that's just wind, I don't know. It looks like it's coming directly from the axe. Come, boy.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Trudis, Trudis. sprint.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come.
So glad they let you do this. Instead of like, oh, you hold it up and it disappears, like now you're walking through this stuff. I had to take my thumb off the stick just to see if I was stupid or not. Oh. Surely we're almost done. This is Odin's morning breath that we're pushing aside here. That's what my breath smells like in the morning. Probably what it smells like right now, especially after this coffee. Couldn't have done that a few minutes ago, buddy.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
Then we climb. Also, I love that these golden marks are contextual.
Ooh. You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Maybe it was. Atreus, I don't know.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Alright, whenever we get through, we need to come back and look at that spot.
Here! Yeah. It matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here.
Good going. Or this is the way up. Maybe not.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. I wonder who he is.
I don't know, brother.
No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
It probably doesn't work yet, Atreus.
Enemies ahead!
Really? Oop. Back your booty up! Okay. In the air with you both. You got me. You interrupted me. Nice. Good job, Atreus. Well done,
is that
dude.
Sap? In a cave? Weird. Doesn't look like it's working.
Stop!
I don't know. I knew there was something in the ceiling above me at some point.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
What does it say?
Do the thing.
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Oh, that's my fault.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
what about now?
Root.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross.
Hey, come on now. Don't do the barking.
What you doing?
He's shooting a laser at the wall.
Thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
Open up.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it?
Yes.
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultraform. It isn't really big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Let's deal with these. Got you, Atreus. Okay. Do it. Finished her off. How about some dang old health, folks? I hate those leeches. That axe never gets old on its way back. Never. Never gets old. I could do it all day. Now you're in the right spot. Finished.
I don't really know what that does.
I just saw it, bud. classic case of I just saw that. With me eye holes. Hey, that could be valuable. Oh, it is valuable, Atreus. Don't worry about it. Okay. Light 'em up, 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 light 'em up, 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 light 'em up. Oh, hello. Got him.
Not too hard.
All right, so B pi R. All right, so it's gotta be that one. Or maybe... That's the only one, it has to be that. So B... I think there is be a crystal. What did I need right here? We're gonna walk it up the street. Boom, 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 boom. I wonder where everyone is this morning. Yesterday we had several folks hanging out. A dwarf. But today we got nobody. Bum, 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 bum. Don't stand up, buddy.
Draugr, behind you! Fire! He's coming!
Rage up just so I don't die. Okay. Try to stay alive a little bit.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Go look, boy. Did you learn? Okay.
Here we go.
That will do. Now this way is the way we go.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they looked like men, not giants.
Correct. The youth seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Truly. Punch it out, man.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Durafin. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Grab that boy.
I've seen this language before.
Don't forget the chest. Just a little bit of gold here in front of the statue. Nothing big. Oh, no time for coffee. Oh. Oh, again? Okay. And stay down. Eventually we'll be able to make our way back that way, I assume. Boy. Nip attacks are fun. Break that block. You are finished.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
We do what we always do, boy. Try to take over the world.
The highest peak in the realms.
I need some help.
Can you help me with the giant's mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Could it have been? Almost done with my Joe for this morning. If you're hanging out in stream, I'd like to say to you, welcome. Solid steel. There we go. Now we get some upgrades going. Well, not with one, but eventually we'll get some. Eventually we will get some upgrades. Atreus was on my back. This game is just so good.
It's a name, I think.
What's that say, boy?
It means terror.
Oh, boy. Oh, I remember, I believe, what's going to happen here soon.
Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think about these horses? Don't need light.
Eyes open.
Always keep those eyes open, boy. Wait, there, I believe, is something down here for us. Something. No. For some reason, I thought there was a something down that route from my last playthrough, but maybe not. Let's go. Oop, aha! This is what I'm thinking of. Tried to pull a sneaky on me. But not today, I see.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just...
Stop that, boy! Stop that heart of the mountain.
Or mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
I don't know, but you just gave me full rage, which alarms me.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Oh boy. Oi.
Oh no. I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop.
It be stuck. Oh,
I think
no.
We can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. You don't look too good!
You're correct, Retreus. You're absolutely right. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay. Runic. Okay, I'm on fire. Oh yeah, these are the ones that explode when you hit them. Oh. There we go. I do love that execution. Watch out. You at all? Oh, nice.
Only one more. Not yet.
Nice, Atreus. Well done, brother. Well done. That would have helped, I guess.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Alright, so this... we can't do anything with
the stonework. That's definitely it. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but they actually need
to. I'll take that. Okay.
Read it.
Sir.
Can't go through there.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Excuse me, let me get a sip of agua. Okay. Into the hole.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
What are you doing down here, Brock?
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remain. Watch out for traps.
You got it. Now, how am I going to get back there?
traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay.
You okay?
Of course.
Wake up.
Ready yourself.
Don't you do that again. Heavy chop. Headshot.
That was good. Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
I really wanted that. Thing.
Atreus, to me.
Is there a way to get back through this? I guess not. Boy. Oh, nice. I don't know if I saw that before. Ooh, solid Svartalheim. Now that's what we want. Nothing back here. Okay.
It moved. And we're stuck. Card still attached to
them. I see that. There.
There. Boy. Quit your restless worrying.
That's it.
Too far. Gotta have those box moving puzzles, people. Ain't a video game without him.
Yes,
swingity, 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 swang. Oh, should I have done that? Hey, hey! What do you have for me? More solid steel? We're gonna do some upgrading now, folks. Gimme this. To you I say gimme this, please. Bum 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 bum. Oh, you know there's some bad boys in this group. We got a lot of frost damage on this bad boy. That was, I gotta say, that was pretty effective little combat session there. Getting a little bit better at the game, I think. Or maybe we got lucky. No, no. Oh. I didn't even do that. Sorry. Sorry, everybody. Don't hate me. Don't hate me for doing it. So is this a secret way? No.
Look, another lantern.
Rats.
Broken. Leave it.
Let's go back.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
I can feel it coming in here tonight. Pull a hole. Not yet. Not yet, boy. Alright. Let's try this again. Just in case we need this. Yep. Alright.
Ready yourself, boy!
Hey, let me execute you.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
I'd like to speak to whoever seems to be my faithful viewer to bring me up from 1 to 2 in the mornings. I'd like to, I'd like to just, cool down? Ruins my rune, it ups my defense and my cooldown. How does the, But it does bring me up, maybe it'll bring me to level 3. No. Okay, well. Anyway, I'd like to thank you for being a faithful viewer and checking me out. I truly appreciate you.
It's working.
Yep. Push. Okie dokie.
I think it's up ahead.
Hey, what's in this box? Another room. Falcons dive. Summons a cast of spectral falcons. Falcons that dive to the ground. I kind of like this one. I feel like I kind of want to upgrade it too. But, let's do it. I just need to remember to use it. Also, I have enough XP for more skills. Let's get this. And let's show the axe a little bit of love. Increases the amount of permafrost gained on every successful exit while spreading R2. Yep. Must have. It's what we call a must have. Let's go ahead and do that. And then that'll be good. We must lift.
No way.
Atreus, you know that I am strong, boy. Oh, keep pushing. Good lord. The strength.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Not before somebody messes with us, I don't believe. Atreus. Oh, what's up, dude? Bouncing, baby. Draugr off me, boy. Okay. Yep. I don't think he likes being on fire. Still raging. So cool. Yep.
Back to the wheel.
Ooh, permit frozen flame. All right. Rage. The rune. A destructive attack that sends out a line of ice shards and inflict frost damage. A river of knives. Nah. Ooh, let's squeeze in here.
Come, boy.
Leosta.
Boy.
Boy. Yeehaw! Keep wheeling it. Here come the hook. Okay. Now I'm assuming. We push. No. Let's go.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
I doubt it goes all the way to the top, but it could go close.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
You got this, Atreus.
Not the top, but we're closer. Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. The giants pray. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
Nice.
Watch.
Hey, he touched his back.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
In other words, I don't like gods.
Stay back.
Yeah, stay back. Sorry, I'm just doing a little bit of looting. Just kind of got to figure some things out. Got a chest back here, Trace. Don't worry about it. We got to grab that. That's a pretty good little amount of axe sliver there. Ooh. Oh, no. I thought that was a way to go. Okay, now we're ready.
A tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant.
Father, get up!
Whoops. Of all things on our journey. And then taken out by that. Give me a sip of water.
Whoa,
stay back.
So we already get the chest. Yep. I like that move.
The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing too. Well, good for me anyway.
Hello, dwarf.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Lock it in. I see a shiny light over there. Ew. Plated pauldrons of focus. Nah. Wait, do we have a new slot that it's not full? We don't. Huh. I see you hiding there, you little thing.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.
Let's just, push it off the side.
That did it. Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Yes, we are. Goodbye. This is an elevator you fight things on.
When we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Eyes open, boy. Do you understand?
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment.
This game makes me want to have a kid and take him on a journey where we kill stuff.
It serves me well. And how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
It's not always about fun.
Atreus.
I think it might even be underappreciated the fact that Atreus constantly gives you directions when you're fighting. Like, oh, right behind you or whatever. Like, it's extremely helpful. Do not light me on fire. Rip. Nobody left? We got rid of him?
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
We must become unstuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Right behind you! Draugr, behind you!
Hey Shadowlinks, what's up, man? Been missing you so far today. Doing good. Oh, what's up? Ogre. Ooh, watch out, watch out, watch out now. Gotta keep rolling around a little bit. Get some of this action. Ooh, watch out. Let's do a little heavy remix. Now Atreus, help us. Little wolf action on him. Ooh, okay. I am painfully aware of that, my son. Careful. Stand up. how were you, how'd your stream go yesterday? Shadowlinks, I wasn't able to watch, but I saw your notifications. Are you getting on that 10th playthrough, or I think you said 10th, right? Ooh, that was almost ugly. It's a beefy troll. Gotcha. Nice. I don't know if I'll ever be able to 100% the game. Yeah, I see some health flying too. Some skills, Shadow Links. You got some skills.
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
Definitely got some skills. Oh yeah, I bet. Yeah, once you know everything's that, I'm sure you can probably walk right to it. This is only playthrough number 2 for me, so I'm not quite as well versed.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe.
No longer safe.
But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Tell you what, man. This game. This game is something else.
Hey, I see something over there.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
What's up, big boy?
Enemy.
Oh, ooh, watch out. What am I supposed to do against that? I guess dodge to the right or something? Dude, what am I? Yeah, man, I've got Backseat Gaming Loud on there for a reason. It does say Backseat Gaming Loud, so if you ever want to know where things are, yeah, absolutely, dude. Absolutely. See, what am I doing with it? Do I need to block? Yeah, I guess I can block it. That shoots lightning.
What are you doing?
Be ready.
Yep. The game has just told us something important. That the lightning blows up those red things.
Intense.
Hold.
And it just reinforced.
What was that?
Ooh, man. I always forget the block. Hopefully I'll remember that for our next altercation with the dragon.
Is that its sap?
You can destroy the sap by combining
shit. There's power inside.
Incredible.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
You must breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
He said, speaking again. Yeah, Shadowlinx, if you ever see me pass by something I need to be looking at, let me know, please. Oh, Sindri!
Can you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
I believe we are about to kill us a dragon.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What a cool moment. Can you kill something that big?
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Be
break right.
Better.
Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Yep, I got a parry and dodge. Dodging, I feel like I've got the, my brain thinks dodge before it thinks block for some reason. Yep. Choppity chop chop. I keep saying this is one of the best moments in the game, but I think that's just because all the moments in the game are good. He does not look too friendly, my friend. Give me that tongue. Some of that dragon tongue, dude. Let's get chopping. Could you imagine something in your mouth just chopping on you like this? Like a bug hops in there. Like that little thing from Hollow Knight hops in there and starts going to town on your tongue.
Go!
Go. What a cool moment, dude. Lightning. Okay. Don't breathe in. I need to get one of these, I bet. Oh, did that not work? Still didn't work. Open your mouth. That
one. Father, try using one of those crystals.
All right. Shadowlinx, what am I? I feel like I'm doing something wrong here. Wait until he's electrified to throw the crystals. I feel you. So I gotta wait until... There we go. I blew a hole in your head. Okay. Try to get one of these. Took away my trees. Quit doing that. You wanna... All right. O1 to block stomp waves. Gotcha. Back up. You at tree stump? Dang it. Deal damage to his claws now. I'm getting it. Still chopping. That's a lot of electricity. Drop. Don't wake up. I need some of this green juice, please. Oh, yeah, I wasn't ready for that. Left hand, dude. Just gonna keep chopping it. Ooh, okay. Ooh, oh my goodness. Alright, he's got different attacks. Need me a stump. Oh, okay. Alright. He's got some dirt under those nails. You're absolutely right. He got some grimy nails. Go ahead. Try it again. Yoink! So it takes obviously two. Got me a little protective gear. Okay. Phase three, maybe. Boy.
Boy, are you okay?
Yeah.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
God, I love that, dude. I love that. I do not care. Be ready. I need that health. Man, I want it so close. Okay, boss. I see you over there. Oh, mistake. Another mistake, kinda. Nope. good.
Oh no!
We'll have to wait for just a moment. Oh shoot! Dude, I made a mistake. It's 6:30. I got carried away. Hey, I'll be right back. I was supposed to wake my wife up 30 minutes ago. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. I'll be right back. And I'll probably just be telling you bye when I come back. Darn it. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm just going to go to a quick little card. I apologize. Alright, I'm back. Luckily, I'm off the hook. She sent me a message earlier that said she didn't care about waking up at 6. Whoopsie. Alright, let's beat this boss before we finish up today. Surely I can do it in a few more minutes. Alright, I gotta go mess with his fingernails. Oh, he wanted that. No, huh? She's fine. Shouldn't be sleeping on the couch tonight. Ideally. Alright, he's got the electricity. Oh, he's gonna do that, eh? That's one. Oh, nope, that's all we needed. Wrong thing. On my mark, baby. Oh yeah, you're right, this part is so beautifully brutal. Dude, it's so good. Keeps going. Kratos has no chill. Dude. So good.
Wow. We actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years.
Well, we just killed one, baby.
And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that.
Thanks.
Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious.
I've never played any of the original God
Fussy.
Of Wars.
I know what he thinks.
The first
but he
three.
Can't hurt me any.
I need
for
to.
Matt.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
You are mistaken. One more time.
Watch where you grab that. No, never mind. So unclean. Huh? so unclean.
Oh. In that part, Evan Kratos is just standing there. Oh yeah, dude. He doesn't even care. He knows exactly where it's gonna land.
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
You have acquired shock arrows. Shoot them into shadow crystals. Destroy nearby world trees. Step up to shoot. Okay. How do I switch arrows, I wonder? I forgot.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
You guys keep working on that same sword. Alright, Shadow Lynx. Thanks for hanging out, man. Time has really flown by this morning. So I've got to get off and go to work. But I will hopefully see you tomorrow when stream Little God of War before I go to Kentucky. I've got to drive. I live in South Carolina, so we're driving out to Kentucky for a wedding tomorrow morning. So before I leave for that, though, should be able to stream. So hopefully I'll see you tomorrow morning. In the meantime, to you and everybody who may be watching via YouTube or whatever, an archive, just remember, please, that I love you very much.